All right, I'm on my second trip down the steps. I just finished running up to the top for the second time. I started at the middle level, squat, step down. Squat, step down, I'm just going to do this back. And we're going to take this all the way down to the end. Then once we reach the bottom, sprinting back up to the top. Listening to Wale, you gotta love me for my ambition. That's an awesome song. Come on, YouTube. I'm hoping the music starts before I get ready. There we go. There we go. Going back up to the top of me. Alternately. How you this morning? It's Friday. It's a beautiful day. I'm feeling good. I hope you're feeling good. So that means we're feeling good. And the more we get together, the happier we'll be with your friends and my friends. Headed back up to the top. This is the third trip, and we squat all the way down from the top. Good job, good job, good job. Come on. Let's go. Then we squat all the way down to the bottom. That's cool. And you can start on your squats now. You ever talking to you? That sexy lady with a pretty smile. Why don't you come with me and smile for a while? Wow. You're so sexy. I'm glad you're my baby. Could you imagine if you said baby when I asked you to marry me? Hell no. I couldn't even see our future looking like that. How many squats is that? Woo! I feel it in my back. No, I'm joking. I just had to say that because that rhyme went back. Woo! It's not working. They'll say they gotta love me for my ambition. Ambition. The drive, the desire, the inside motivation to accomplish some shit. Ambition. Now, what you is where inspire us by. What you inspire to do depends on your value system. Then it depends on what's important to you. It depends on what you see as reachable to you. I hear a lot of people say and make comments. Why somebody sell drugs? Why would somebody steal? If that's all you have on your things I can accomplish list, God damn it, that's all you're going to do. I ain't talking about me, but I'm just saying. Now, if you grew up around examples of financial success by so-called legal means, then your things I can accomplish list looks a whole lot different. But you're always driven by ambition. So when you see somebody doing something you think is wrong, goddamn it, don't call them lazy. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. Because maybe the way you're doing it is lazy. You had a head start at the start. You get preferential treatment. The system's kind of designed to work for you. Shit, I call that lazy. You know what I wish I had? Something to put on my back. I wish I had something to put on my back, like a backpack, and I would put your fat ass in my backpack, and I would pack that. No, I would pack that. Get that shit over, baby. Come on. Let me pack that. Get it back up. Like that.
5:19.
It's 5:19.
No, it's 5:19.
That's what's up. That's a good sign. That means we got angels on. Whoa! Time. You're just going to stand there and play with your hand. And flirt with me like that way. While I'm trying to work out. See, it takes desire and ambition. Because I keep looking at you and I'm like, I should just take you on home. Oh, one more time. Let's I'm going to do 10. Y'all still with me out there? You didn't hear nobody been watching. They shouldn't be. They aren't. Yeah. Woo! I didn't listen to a lot of things while I was over. You asked me to be up doing some exercise. Turn around for me, Miss Beautiful, showing the steps out there. Actually, I just wanted you to turn around so I could see your round, round. Baby, I like the way your mound, when I slap it, go pow. That's the way it sounds. I'm so glad, because once I was soft, I was foul. Oh, whoa. Sorry, Lord. Turn right here. After the 10, then I got to go all the way back over here. I'm off count, maybe 6. That'll work for the day. Language. Why y'all motherfuckers ain't put me on TV yet? What happened? They gotta do it down there. That's all I'm saying. Why y'all ain't put Ish on TV yet? I know why. But that's okay. Because I'm coming so futuristic, I won't even fit on your shit anyway. I'm just saying, that's why I'm on delay. Matter of fact, I'm on fast forward. Then hit play. You hear what I say on mic, rewind it, and that's where you'll find it. Wow. Country Fitness signed it. Cool. Fitness signed it. Shit, there's something right here. That's a little crazy. That's not even. If some of y'all sitting there, read my mind. Okay, Let me find my music. Last trip up. Not that I'm tired, but it's Friday. And every time I come down the steps and I see you in the pink, woo! I can't. Ambition. Thanks, Wally. I don't know, 45 seconds, maybe, I don't know. Somebody get in there. Tell the warrior right here across the street. That's what I'm talking about. Now, again, today's workout is a little bit of cardio, a little work for legs, a little work for nature. Because I was thinking the other day, don't come up. I read somewhere that on a metaphysical level, at a very scientific level, hey, you ready for it? I'm going up the steps. I guess it's good work. I don't know about you. I'm ready for Friday. So, yo tengo hambre. I'm hungry. Yo quiero un poco dulce. Some of y'all know what that means. Some of y'all don't. Don't hit the button. Don't sense me. Don't hit the button. I just want to let y'all know one thing, all right? I do a little bit of joking and working at the same time. Hey, but I'm serious. Why y'all motherfuckers ain't put me on TV? Huh? I'm saying.
You can't threaten the people.
Oh, I can't threaten the people. Hey, this ain't no threat. But I'm going to let you know like this. You can't stop progress. You cannot stop progress. Because what progress does, it projects itself into the future and then turns around to face you. So what am I saying? You better watch them little twins I got. You better watch them. That's not all I'm saying. Check your business plan or go ahead and put a motherfucker on TV. And we'll call it Shark Tank this shit. Y'all have a good one this Friday.